Miriam Kiro teaches sociology and communications at Hibbing Community College. The college is located in the town of Hibbing on the Iron Range.
It's a mining town. We still have active mining in our community. We do open pit mining in Hibbing, and so we see that surrounding our community.
Some of Miriam's students are from the local community, but others come from across the country and around the world.
I'm from Splendora, Texas.
I'm actually from Salt Lake City, Utah.
We always start with understanding that our worldview and our understanding of any social issue comes from where we come from.
Within each course, she focuses on the students' needs.
Whole big piece of us all working together to really look at opportunity gaps for our students and address them.
She has created or is involved with numerous activities and groups on campus. Miriam also works with student athletes.
I'm on the Hibbing baseball team.
Gives me a time to not hang up my cleats yet and actually play the sport that I love.
Miriam leads a pilot program called Overtime.
Overtime is kind of a way for me to do better in school.
The coaches have been wonderful partners in this process, and they're integral in the process. So it's a whole team of us who work in overtime.
She provides the athletes with this needs assessment form.
And they meet with each one of those students to go over these assessments.
She was that focal point, and then she helped connect those students to the other services that we offer here on campus.
Terry Ferris tutors in the lab that supports Overtime.
What the college found is that college athletes were there for first semester, and then they ended up being ineligible due to grades second semester.
Overtime has helped immensely.
Miriam's, you know, just been such a great advocate.
Miriam supports the students in many ways.
She's going to sit down, talk to you, and help you out through whatever problem it is you're having, whether that be school or personal life.
Overtime is a game changer.
I didn't have the best grades in high school, and now I'm sitting in a high GPA right now.
I was struggling the first bit of the semester. Now I'm actually passing with A's and B's.
A lot of our sophomores, you know, they either graduated or moved on to a four-year school. That never happened before.
And two athletes qualified for academic All-Americans.
In many ways, Miriam is a cheerleader for her students.
For me, that you did well in this, you did well in that. Keep your head up, stuff like the little things that actually add up in the end that really matter.
So that's a huge part of helping them succeed too, I think, is showing up. It's so fun for me to see them and watch them perform in that athletic way.
We all call her the team mom, Miriam. She's there for you. She genuinely cares.